below.
Hello. Can we go to Fallen Lake? Fallen Leaf Lake?
Yeah, it's straight up here.
It's straight up here?
Yes, sir.
No, this way?
There's a trail through there, but it'd be hard to go. You just go up
go
here.
Go by road straight?
About 2 miles, yeah.
2 miles?
Yeah. Oh,
is the road like this?
Shit. 2 miles is too long, I guess. Yeah.
Oh, you're walking?
No. Yeah, so we can go by car?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You can ride up there.
Okay.
If the road's open. Oh, no. I think they have a gate until May. Yeah, you would have to take the trail.
We have to take a trail?
Yeah, okay. They close it until May.
Okay. Oh, okay. So we can go this way? There is nothing here?
Yeah, there is a trail. I think I saw
Couple
right here. Yeah.
Yes,
dry like this, right?
Yeah, but find one that's been traveled, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because there's you go post hole.
Yep.
You'll get in a place and you go way down in. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Good. It's dangerous. Be
Are
careful.
There any bears here?
Yeah, there's bears. Oh, yeah. Yep. I saw a big one over here, about 400 pounds last year. He got into somebody's cooler, but they're friendly. They won't hurt you.
Is it?
Yeah, seriously.
Thanks.
Just let them know you're there. Just, hey, bear. Take care. Damn! Damn, son! Oh, this is a Bronco! Thank you. coastal. Ah. I don't really need that barbed wire. Thank you. where the green cabin used to be. They leveled it. Guess it was a fire hazard. Like the embers. Come back up here with my metal detector. Oh, look at that heavy glass. Wow. Cleaned it up pretty well. Yeah, there's an old green cabin. Oh, some more lead. Alright, put that in there. That garage down here as well. Trail. There's a trail that goes back to the campground. See here. All right, awesome. I'm gonna make it down. Head back. Thank you. you. We're playing soccer. What are you driving in?
I have a CX-5.
Is it all-wheel drive?
All-wheel drive.
You might make it. The only problem is some places it's kind of deep to clear it.
Okay.
But yeah, there's people up in there.
Okay.
You going to the lake?
I was thinking of going up to the lake.
Yeah, it's windy up there, but it's not too bad. And then once you get to those, have you been there before?
No.
There's there's a gate driveway with two stone hedges on the side.
Okay.
It's locked, but you can walk, once you see that, you can walk through there. It's maybe like 1,000 yards.
Oh.
It's not that far.
Okay. But thank you so much.
Hey, you're welcome. Good luck. Enjoy.